How to create realistic clouds in Photoshop. Welcome back to PhotoshopDesire.com YouTube channel. In this photo effects tutorial, we will learn how to easily add a realistic 3D clouds to a photo. Here is the photo I will be starting with. The first thing we need to do is add a new blank layer above the background layer. Now change foreground and background color to black and white in Tools palette. Go up to the Filter menu, choose Render, then choose Clouds. Now I'm going to differentiate blacks and whites in cloud layer using Curves adjustment. Create stamp visible copy. To do that, press Shift plus Ctrl plus Alt plus E keyboard shortcut. I will use this layer to create a 3D clouds effect. Go to Filter tab and select Stylize and then choose Extrude. Select Blocks. It creates objects with a square front face and four side faces. Size determines the length of the object's base. I will keep it 2. Depth indicates how far the tallest object appears to protrude from the screen. I will keep this at 30. Level based makes each object's depth correspond to its brightness. Bright objects protrude more than dark. Solid front faces fills the front face of each block with an averaged color of the block. The extrude filter gives a three-dimensional texture to the selection or layer. We will see some texture when you zoom into the layer. These lines occur due to four side face object depth while creating extrude. Simply apply Gaussian blur to soften the layer's texture. A low amount of around 1 to 2 pixels is all that we required. Now change blending of 3D clouds layer to screen. We just created a 3D clouds and now apply these clouds to the background image. Create stamp visible copy. It creates a new layer containing the merged content. Now change blending mode to screen. Create mask for sky. I will use color range method to make a selection for the sky. Go to select tab and click color range. Use the plus sign eyedropper tool that appears and dragging around the areas you need to remove. Ideally, the background in the pop-up color range box should become white. You can see that subject people is masked. Now with the sky in selection, add layer mask. Selection mask applied to some parts of the water in the photograph. So take soft brush and paint with black to clean up the mask. Finally, we need to place clouds within perspective to make it look natural. Go to Edit tab, Transform, and select Perspective. Drag a corner handle to apply perspective to the bounding box. Pull the top corners outwards, little far you can. Don't stretch too much, it may smoothen the clouds. Adjust the position of the clouds near to horizon line. When you finish, press Enter in Windows or Return in Mac. Finally, I will add some shadows to the clouds. Duplicate cloud layer and name it Clouds Shadows. Drag layer below the clouds and change the layer blending to soft light. Reduce opacity and we are done. Here is before and after results. Thanks for watching our free tutorials. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share to get more video tutorials. See you again in next video.